Thank you, Fedra. Hear anything else? No. You? No. Good. Let's keep going. You okay back there? Yeah. Going down. We're almost at the street.
Oh.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old...
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Lev, let's focus on getting out of here. Were you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. That was just a lot.
You did good. Come on. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed. You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
Right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Let's get out of here.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
I'm not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
You go.
But, wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Professor?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to enter the city.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks.
He shot Danny?
Lucky Scar's fighting first.
Fucking traitor.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
The fuck is wrong with you talking to her about that?
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey. Still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Okay, your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel, we don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Well, doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's... Hold up. All clear. So... what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. I have no idea what they were up against. This doesn't look so bad. You fought the good fight. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
This is a lot. Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. What the fuck did I walk into? Surgical suites. You need power too. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. Are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake! Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Get ready to celebrate.
Thank you.
No one is ever gonna believe that shit.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her?
It's okay.
Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up? I was... Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well... Scars are tough. What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara! I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen.
I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen, right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
You ran off this way.
Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
You hear that?
Lev? Lev!
Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, he's so fast. You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Do it again.
I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts. This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
Going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Not making that.
Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way.
Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
The water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey.
happened? What the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck this trespasser.
Go, go! What trespassers? This way!
See? The last few days, we got a problem.
Through here.
Garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart. We gotta move. Go, go.
Fuck, he's good.
No shit.
Manny.
Thank you.
park here runs!
Yeah! I can't wait to get my hands on this guy. Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
He's right there! Go, 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 go!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! Get down! Defend that hole!
Manny.
Who was that?
Shit.
It doesn't matter. Let's get Lev and get back to the aquarium. Come on. We'll take that boat. Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat.
We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
At what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby! Grabbing supplies. Just in case. I've seen him around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you. It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained to the combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
All fighting.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Eyes open. On your right.
Clear your mind. It's going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength.
I'm not ready.
For the sake of your family and your friend, you will.
think we're clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close.
Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing? Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Ready?
Yeah. Please protect him.
We can't go through there.
Why?
No place to hide.
Got it.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower? The Space Needle? Light?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
About the number of wolves. How did you let this happen?
It doesn't matter.
Look out. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Abby, help me.
Try to make her understand. And she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Try to make her stop. He's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
your arm. I'm fine. I'm just tired. Yara, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. She guides us.
That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
Leaving so many people behind, we can't help them.
I know. Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby. This way.
From these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the car.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going. I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
God, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
You're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me. Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
With me?
Yeah. Hold on a sec.
I'll keep eyes.
Those goals. It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
How far is this haven?
We still have a ways to go.
Lev,
Get the ladder for me. Through here. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Put those scars down!
Kill them!
them! Behind the truck! The docks are just over this hill!
Lily! You brought the wolves to us! You!
Yeah. Let's find the boat.
Get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Stay behind me.
Abby.
What do you do when we find?
Just figure out how to get in first. Still with me, love?
Yeah.
Keep looking. Grab that ladder. Ready? He's been tracking us.
Side two. This is Rick looking at Echo.
This is Side two. Echo, what's the situation?
Isaac's dead. It's a fucking massacre.
Echo, can you
hear me? Isaac is fucking dead. Anyone else go off the island?
Echo, you're the first to call in. No one from the other unit.
Jesus Christ, where the fuck was the backup?
What's your location? Who's with you?
The freak, we're ready for my squad.
Echo, you're breaking up. What is your location?
Send them in.
Send them out here. Echo, come in. Frick.
you see this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right, stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck! No, no.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her!
Get off! Move me! Come on. Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
You
fucking die!
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
How about some tunes? Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm?
Oh, wow. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay, all right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. Where is he?
Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
You want some fresh air? Ollie, what are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Stories to tell you when you're older. Much older. All right, little spud, we should go check on Mama.
Go hang up the laundry. Oh, come on back.
You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously?
You wanna pet him?
Here.
All right, here you go. Oh, 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 gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time. Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, so I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, hey, inside, inside. Todd. Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. Warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Nice job, JJ. You did it. Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
Thank you.
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a rip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take him. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah. Here. I got you. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll save her. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen, go
ahead and go fucking ears.
You
know I'm
coming after
you.
Thank you.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
Give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something, dude?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
Such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell?
Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it.
Guy in this room is staring at you right now.
Maybe they're staring at you.
Or not.
Maybe they're jealous of you.
I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry. Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie, hey! Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey. Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you. Street a week ago. I can't believe he traded a pistol for this.
It's a lead.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on. It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
Thank you.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
If the Fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
I don't see any numbers.
Yeah. This has to be it. Right?
Sure.
Let's see. Good enough.
This place looks abandoned.
They're searching.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Hera would have loved that.
I bet she would have.
Maybe there's another way in.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Remember the last time we were in a pool?
Oh, you mean when we were plummeting to our doom? Yeah, I have a small recollection of it.
If it makes you feel better, I also thought we were gonna die.
Nope. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. Power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Whoa.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, a what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters.
Hmm.
Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara.
Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Where'd you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
This looks promising.